Hello and welcome to this video. In this video, I will tell you how to open a buy and sell trade in MetaTrader 4. Opening buy and sell trades is very simple. Let's see how to do it on MT4. So this is our MT4 trading platform. This is the market watchlist section where you will find all the currency pairs, and this is the area where your account stats or ongoing trades are given. Now, you can open a buy trade or sell trade from this box. If this box is not visible to you, just right click and click on one click trading. Now, to open a buy trade, enter the lot size with which you want to enter a trade and click on buy. After your trade is opened, you can view the stats in this section. By the way, if you don't know what is lot size, you can click the I button and know about it. Now, in the same way, to open a sell trade, enter the lot size here and then click on sell trade. A sell trade will be open and you can see the trade over here. Now, if you want to close the trade, you can click here and the trade will be closed. So this is how you open a buy and sell trade on the MetaTrader 4 platform. Now, for those who are using MT4 on their smartphone, to open a trade, go to MT4 trading platform. Then click on trade option. Now to the right, that is the topmost right corner of your phone, you will see a plus sign. Click on that. Enter the values, that is the lot size, stop loss and take profit. And then click on buy trade if you want to buy and click on a sell trade if you want to sell.